are in front of the Great Pyramid of Giza, the most important monument all over the world. There are many lies about the people who built this pyramid. The truth is, this pyramid was built by the Egyptians, and we have two main evidence. The first one is the tombs of the pyramid builders, which were discovered by Dr. Zay Hawass back in 1990. And the second one is the Wadi al-Jarf Babari, which were discovered recently and gave a full account of what was going on here at Giza. And at the end, this pyramid was built by the Egyptians and nobody else.